A federal magistrate judge ordered the government to turn over its investigative file into the death of a Virginia man shot by United States Parks Police. Bijan Gaiser was shot multiple times in 2017 at the end of a stop-and-go chase on George Washington Parkway. His family is suing the government and the officers who shot him. Government lawyers say they delayed turning over the file because the material is sensitive and lengthy. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.